Hello, my love. I am Axini, and I have a beautiful bedtime story for you today. More calm stories and more magical worlds are waiting for you on my channel. So, click the button below this video and subscribe to my channel now. You will find stories suitable for all ages, and they are all safe for kids. One more thing. Please find and click the like button now because later on, you know, you might fall asleep. So, let's get started.
The Chasm.
Once upon a time, there was a young boy named Dale who lived in a small town surrounded by a dense forest and towering mountains. Dale was an adventurous kid who loved nature and adored exploring new places. He used to spend his days climbing rocks and trees, playing with his friends and chasing after squirrels. One day, Dale was playing on a big rock near the forest when suddenly the ground started to shake. The rock under his feet cracked, and Dale fell into the chasm. He was falling into the darkness, and he thought he would never see his family and friends again. But something unexpected happened. While he was falling, he suddenly found himself in a completely different world. Everything was changing so rapidly that Dale was overwhelmed and closed his eyes. Shortly after, he felt the ground under his feet, so he slowly opened his eyes and looked around. He was surrounded by incredible creatures like talking animals, friendly elves, and flying dragons. Dale was amazed by the beauty of this new world. He was anxious to explore it. Just minutes later, the boy was greeted by a group of talking animals who gave him the best fruit he ever tasted. Dale found a wide road and decided to follow it, knowing it would lead somewhere. He soon reached the land of the elves. The elves were peaceful creatures who lived in harmony with nature. Dale learned a lot from them about the magic of this world and the power of love and friendship. The elves also gave him a magical amulet that would help him find his way back home. Next, Dale headed to the Dragon Kingdom. The boy was a little scared at first, but the dragons appeared to be kind and friendly too. They offered Dale a ride on their backs, and Dale was amazed by the beauty of the Dragon Kingdom from above. He also learned about the power of patience and determination from the dragons. As Dale continued on his journey, he stumbled upon a magnificent bird with fiery feathers. It was a phoenix, the mythical bird that was said to be reborn from its own ashes. The phoenix was surrounded by a warm and comforting aura, and Dale felt safe in its presence. The phoenix listened to Dale's story and told him that it was a sign of good luck that he had fallen into this world, and that he was meant to embark on a journey of self-discovery. The phoenix showed Dale the wonders of the blue desert from the peak of the tallest tower, located on the tallest mountain. When Dale thought that if he told someone about riding on the back of a dragon and a phoenix in one day, no one would believe him. Next, Dale met a live mountain. The mountain was an old and wise being who had seen the rise and fall of many civilizations. The mountain told Dale about the history of this world and the different creatures that lived in it. Now the boy knew that all those ancient myths and tales he heard from his parents and read in the books were not so fictional after all. Dale was fascinated by the stories, and he finally understood that he had stepped into a world of magic and wonder. The next day, Dale met a group of pixies who lived in a beautiful forest. Some trees were transparent, and he could see all the squirrels and possums hiding inside the mighty trees. He saw their carefully built homes inside and the incredible food storage the hard-working animals prepared for their families. But the pixies were the most fascinating creatures. He immediately loved them. They were tiny creatures with delicate wings, and they danced and played in the forest. Dale was overwhelmed by their grace and beauty, and he felt like he had entered a world of happiness. The pixies took Dale on a tour of the forest and showed him even more secrets of nature. Dale was filled with a sense of wonder and excitement, and he felt grateful for the opportunity to experience such beauty. Finally, after many adventures, Dale used the magical amulet and found a way to go back to his world. He returned to his town and told everyone about his incredible journey. His friends and family had no choice but to believe him, as even though the story sounded unbelievable, they knew that Dale was a good boy and always told the truth. Dale's journey taught him an important truth. There is always a way back home, and no matter how far you go, the love of your family will always support you and give you strength. Dale did not regret leaving the magical lands. He understood that even in the magical world, love still remains the greatest wonder. There was no spell stronger than love, and there was no spell to create or take away love. That was the most important lesson he learned in that incredible adventure.